Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lem with continuing so this the game.
I do what is right. No more, no less.
You cannot tell him.
I have to. Otherwise he will never be safe.
He is safer not knowing. By planting the seeds of doubt, you threaten to topple his entire endeavor. If Washington is paralyzed, Charles Lee will strike. You'll cause the very thing you aim to prevent. Hunt the Templars, as is your duty. But do not drag these men into it.
We must now all hang together.
Yes, we must indeed all hang together. Or most assuredly, we shall all hang separately.
You are once more our savior.
I must speak with the commander.
He's gone to try and hold New York. The British intend to take it. I fear we'll need to recall our men from Quebec as well. It's one thing to declare our independence. Now, my friend, we must make it so.
I'm just more annoyed that they forced me into that string. I wanted to go get Trez. Not that I'm even gonna bother now that I think about it, because...
Everything all right?
Sean has located a second power source. I've asked Rebecca to charter a flight for us.
Where to?
Brazil.
Why am I already on the wanted list?
You there, Rebecca?
Bad reception. Can you hear me?
Well, glad to see that's working. Guess I'll try you back when I'm topside.
Why am I wanted? Is it me or does Brazil? Is Brazil filled with women in bikinis? And not much else on. And then men with weird suits.
Copy now?
Loud and clear.
What's the plan?
According to our intel, the power source is being worn as a bracelet by some tycoon's trophy wife. We're working on pinpointing her location, but she's most likely inside a VIP booth on the stadium's upper level. I'll update you when I know more.
Preciso ver seu bilhete. Bilhete?
We don't have time to play nice. Steal someone else.
Preciso ver seu bilhete.
Bit of a dick move, don't you think?
Well, I guess you could try and sneak past security instead.
Well, it's not letting me do that.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Because it isn't. Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. You need to be careful.
Thank you.
Have you as your main?
Your target's definitely in the VIP area. The entrance is at the end of this concourse. Quick, Desmond! Hi! Lander!
Great. Set up a checkpoint.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't get seen at all. Seriously, this far back? I'm insulted.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Because it isn't. Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too, so be careful.
Você viu esse homem? Chame a segurança imediatamente, Sylvie.
Great. They've set up a checkpoint. Segurança!
Oh my god, they instantly see me. I'm so freaking tired. The ability for these guys to pick you out at a distance is absurd. They really screwed up when they made this one.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. You need to be careful.
Você viu esse homem?
Your target's definitely in the
Chame
VIP area.
Chame imediatamente, Sylvie.
At the end of this concourse. Don't let them see you.
Oh my actual freaking god. How do I not get seen by him? You did not see me. And anyone who says otherwise is a liar, including the game. I'm incredibly pissed right now because you can't blend. You can't hide in the crowd. The crowd does not protect you.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. Your target's definitely in the VIP area. The entrance is at the end of this concourse. Security's headed towards you. Abstergo agents, don't let them see you.
Great. They've set up a checkpoint.
Fucking course they can see me. I just have objects between me and them. The freaking X-ray vision. Obviously. Oh, like you can recognize somebody from the back of their hood. It's literally the only thing you can't recognize. He's cheating. Fucking.
Você viu este homem? Chame a segurança imediatamente se o vi.
Your target's definitely in the VIP area. The entrance is at the end of this concourse.
Great. They've set up a checkpoint.
Quick, Desmond! Hide! Blend or do something!
Bolt! You can't get to that before the... How did I get this through the last time I played this? I am so tired of this. And the time it takes you to get across that hallway, they've already spotted you. And they can see everywhere. There's literally no area that they cannot see you. It's stupid.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Yes, it isn't. Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. You need to be careful. Your target's definitely in the VIP area. The entrance.
I cannot blend. It is actually against the mechanics of the game.
Great. They've set up a checkpoint.
Hide.
I literally have to walk.
Stick close to the crowd and you should be okay.
Who designs bathrooms like that?
Looks like I'm close. Shit. Another checkpoint.
Se não me deixar entrar, vou perder emprego.
Temos que verificar sua identidade.
Como assim? Trabalho aqui há 15 anos e nunca vi nada como isso.
Olha, aconteceu só isso. A gente não queria que acontecesse. Só aconteceu.
Watch your back, they're on you.
Pense muito. Ela é minha irmã, cara. A porra da minha irmãzinha.
A gente se ama. Pronto, tá aí, tá dito. A gente se ama e já faz muito tempo.
Almost there, Desmond. She's just on the other side of the stadium.
Other side?
Hello, no one paid attention to me doing that.
Use the catwalks to get across. Really close now. Power source should be in one of the rooms up here.
Oh my god. Dude, you just murder people for the fun of it.
Hey.
Hurry, Desmond. If he gets away with the artifact, we're screwed. You can't let that happen.
Okay, stop a segurança. Stop screaming. Stop him.
Thank you.
And for the rest of you. Over the lower guy. Get this over with.
We can get back to Connor whenever you're ready, Desmond. Unless you want to plug in the power source first. Up to you.
Plugging it in.
What is a fact? Is it fixed? Immutable? Certain in its existence, and only awaiting discovery? Or might it be changed? Here we learned the answer, and thought that it might save us. They were used to command, to control, to own. But we soon discovered another use. When enough sat enthralled and were told to believe, their thoughts took on form. What was imagined became real. If 100 minds could wish away a wall or create a tree, what might 1,000 do? 10,000? More? Might we change the consensus and will the threat away? We resolved to send one into the sky where it might illuminate us all. Once placed, a sentence would be uttered. Make us safe. In this way, we would change the consensus. We would save the world. But it never came to be. We sent a dozen of them skyward, but there was no way to maintain control. To direct the beam, to enthrall the world, to speak the words. Though this was strange and dangerous, what we tried next was worse.
That could have ended horribly. What is it with you and jumping straight, Desmond?
Our first instinct was to travel back, to change the past. But we could not find a way. But forward, we could look forward. And so here we sought to see beyond ourselves and know what was to come. First, we watched to learn if our work would succeed. But the answer was always the same. So we moved on to other things. But she remained. The one you call Minerva. In time, she too stopped looking, and instead began to speak. She called out across time, in the hopes that you might be saved. She hid messages where none might find them, save for you and those within this place.
Fascinating.
Tired of it. The cryptic warnings, the threats. Just tell us what you want!
But they are. We saw the Nephilim there. We seemed like grasshoppers in our own eyes, and we looked the same to them. Imagine trying to explain all this to a two-year-old, to a grasshopper. When they said the will of the gods was unknowable, they meant it. Literally.
I killed her, you know. I killed Lucy.
It was the apple, son. It was Juno.
I saw what she was. What would happen if I let her live? I could have stopped myself. I mean, there was a force there. But I didn't have to. I chose to.
Desmond.
Lucy was going to betray us and take the apple back to Abstergo. I saw the satellite launched. I saw them turn it on, and then it failed. Whatever's on the other side of that door, it benefits Juno. We need to be careful.
Real good.
Stories the temple will tell me today.
I'm telling you, there's something down here.
Don't be daft.
I don't know, maybe they were sleeping or something and we woke them. Some kind of cryogenics? Or hibernation? I mean, how do we know what the hell they were doing down here?
They were working on a bunch of different solutions, but nothing worked. Just went from one to the next, and then, I don't know. They must have left at some point. After the end.
I wonder what the world would be like if they'd succeeded.
I'm more concerned about what it'll be like if we don't.
Salvation. They found a way. Too late for them, but not for you. Sealed to protect it. Though now it bars your way. Find the key. The past will tell.
Look at that. I found a third power source.
Already?
It popped up in an earlier search, but I've only just managed to confirm it.
Where?
There's a museum in Cairo with one on display.
I guess Connor will have to wait.
No, you stay. We need to find that key, and time is running out. I'll make the trip.
What about Cross?
Everything's going to be fine. I'll be back soon.
Ready when you are, Desmond.
Winter approaches. The air is still and sharp with grim expectation. The others sense it too and go about their work with uncommon urgency. I would like to help them, but more pressing matters now demand my attention. The Templars have targeted George Washington directly and will not rest until he is dead. I had hoped to shield him from this knowledge, but Thomas Hickey ended any hope I had of staying silent. And so I have resolved to share everything I know of the Templars and their plots, of who I really am. Achilles finds fault in this, and we argue every day, but there is simply too much now at stake to maintain restraint. Winter approach.
Whoops, I skipped it. Yeah, it was on purpose. The double barrel pistol, cool. I don't have a bow. Yeah, if you're gonna remaster it, you should at least fix your game breaking glitches. Just saying. Oh crap. Whoops.
Could use your help. Suis-moi. I want to build her a new knife of steel I make special. I know where to get iron, but the mine belongs to the English.
Will it take long to gather?
No. A couple of blasts and I will have what I need. I just need you to stand watch. I will wait for you at the mine. It's not far, just off the property.
Oh. find not far. Oh, for the love of God, Connor, get on the freaking log. Holy mother of... Seriously? That is a lot of different troops all coinciding with each other.
Connor? I need to prepare some explosive. My guess is the bang will bring some unhappy English.
No doubt. I had best prepare some things myself.
Looks like you have...
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm still here. Don't you do this to me. You didn't even give me a warning.
Looks like you have a little time.
Okay, I was about to go ballistic saying, dude, did you really just take my...
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
Somebody's in our mine!
I need a few more blasts. Be careful!
Oh my God, dude! You weren't even...
Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming! Sacre Dieu! I think they are coming!
They're holding out on property! Stop them!
Well, that didn't work. Move! Don't screw this. Of them all.
Got everything. Time to go.
Alright, that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.